blessings, or great evening to you all.
Great evening to you all. It's a beautiful evening. It's nice we alive. Yo, check it, bro. Yo, do whatever it is that you need to get done for yourself, man. Whatever it is, do it. Go talk to the people. Go make the call. Just do the fucking little thing, man. Do the push-up. Do the one push-up. Whatever it is, man. Write in the journal. You know what I'm saying? Go on that late night walk. Yo, fuck it. Go run butt-ass naked if that's what it's gonna take for you to get out of your own mother-loving way. Cause guess what, my G? At the end of the day, you're gonna fucking die. We're all these bodies have an expiration date, all right? So do the best that you can with what you got. You get what I'm saying, family? Like, there's too much bullshit going on in the world. There's too many people in need of what you have to offer for you to be acting as if there is nothing for you to do, as if there is no purpose to your life. There is a motherfucking purpose. But you know, in order for you to discover that purpose, you must begin, family, to live on fucking purpose, bro. Like, you gotta live on purpose. Like, you gotta do shit on purpose. Like, you gotta hold the door for that person on purpose so that they can say thank you, or so that even if they don't say thank you, you could feel good for doing something good. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't fucking know, man. I don't know. All I know is that you have a purpose, and the only way to discover that is to begin to live on purpose, to do things for yourself and for others on purpose, so that your life can have a purpose and so that your life can have a meaning. That's it. You know, like, if your day has no purpose, then your day has had no meaning. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you haven't done anything on purpose today, you're likely feeling like, damn, this day ain't mean shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, I walked up on my brother's car on Wednesday morning at like 3:00 a.m, like 3:30, 3:40 in the morning at a.m. to drop off, you know, a little something. And my brother's showing me his Cash App account, and he's like, yo, I'm investing in stocks. That's not his personality. You know what I'm saying? I go to my sister's houses now. My little nephew was asking me about cryptocurrency and stocks. He's 13 years old. My sister is asking me about that stuff. So, yo, you change yourself. You don't have to change the world, man. You got to change yourself, and the world will begin to change with you.